Hello, my name is Stefan Trausan-Matu. I'm a professor at the Computer Science Department of the Bucharest Polytechnic University in Romania. I'm teaching human-computer interaction, natural language processing, collaborative systems and algorithms. And in the same time, I'm doing research in these domains in connection with the ideas of Mikhail Bakhtin. In my talk, I will refer to consciousness, theater and carnival, dialogism and artificial intelligence. Maybe you will ask what has to do artificial intelligence with these concepts. Well, I'll try to explain what are the links and in fact the importance of the ideas of Mikhail Bakhtin for the future, for what we can expect from artificial intelligence. In fact, the question that I will pose and I will try to answer to it is what can we say about carnival, theater, in the context of the social web? And of course, what can say Bakhtin about this? Of course, I will start with introducing some ideas about these concepts. It was in the context. Mikhail Bakhtin is, as probably all of you know, because my speech is in this manifestation dedicated to Bakhtin. He had a great contribution in the 20th century and also in the 21st century in many domains, not only in literature, philology, critic, but also in philosophy, sociology, even in computer science. On other occasions, I discussed about this, and I also developed systems which use, computer systems which use ideas from Bakhtin. So I will not say more about his contributions. Of course, but I will refer to them during my talk, in particular to dialogism, to carnival, to interanimation, but also to consciousness and theater. I will now try to say a few words about social web and artificial intelligence. In fact, both of them are based on information technology. They are based on software, on computer programs, which interact with humans. Social web is now for everybody presence every day, is a form of social networks, chat, messages, and so on. Everybody now use one or other of, or many of such facilities. Related to social web, artificial intelligence now developed programs, computer programs, that may enter in a dialogue with real persons. To make a parenthesis, as we, I will say later, the idea of dialogue here, it should be clarified if there is a real dialogue or not. So there are applications, programs called intelligent assistant or conversational agents or bots, conversational bots, like Siri, Alexa, Cortana, Google application for this, which can give information related to some event, to give access to data that, for example, the companies which they represent provide and so on. So they are very useful. But the question is, what will be the future? So they are based on artificial intelligence, natural language processing. So natural language processing means computer programs which are able to process what we say, what we write, language, natural language. So of course there are big achievements, and there are optimist specialists, scholars, we say that in the near future this kind of programs will manifest like a human. But I'm not among those specialists, I'm a more pessimist, and I'm not the only. There are also many specialists in natural language processing which say that it's not so simple. And here I think that Mikhail Bakhtin can give us some hints. So now I will say a few words about Carnival in connection with this bots, this artificial assistant, intelligent assistant. Carnival, you also, it's related to the context of the, my speech. You all know about the book of Bakhtin on Rabelais. In Carnival, people meet in some places. Sometimes, or in fact, many times, they use masks. They break rules. There is a place for creativity, and they are very happy to be together. And another very important dimension is the body. As Bakhtin writes in his Rabelais book, body is central with all his features. And I made the statistics of the usage of the word body with variants, bodily, and so on and so on. And there are many hundreds of usages of this word in the book. Carnival also, I think it's what people now are doing on the web. In fact, there is a tendency that especially maybe young people and not only to meet on the web, to make jokes, to make put movies, funny, wearing masks, not only, for example, making pictures of movies with masks, but many times they do not give their identity, they use avatars, nicknames, they hide their real face and identity. The question is, in the future, will Carnival be only or mainly on the web? And the second question is, will intelligent agents, bots, be part of such carnivals? Here, in my opinion, important concept of consciousness. So Maybe about Bakhtin, people know about, as I said, dialogism, carnival, chronotope, and so on and so on, intertextuality, interanimation. But maybe it's less said about consciousness. But consciousness, for example, in his book on the Poetics of Dostoevsky, appears more than 450 times. And he said that consciousness is very directly related to dialogue, to enter in contact with the consciousness of a person, you should enter into dialogue with that person. Consciousness, it's only based on dialogue. And consciousness, in fact, it's one of the big problems of artificial intelligence, consciousness and creativity. It's not clear even philosophically what is, psychologically, what is consciousness. And here it's a great question if in the future such programs will be able to have a consciousness similar to a human and to enter into a real dialogue and also to be creative, because Carnival is a place of creativity. So a computer program to enter into a carnival on the web, it should be able to make jokes, to wear a mask. In my opinion, what can artificial intelligence do is maybe make some theater. In theater, it's something quite strict. It's not improvisation in general in theater. There are rules, there are, it's a plot, to be very clear. There might be masks, but it's different. And this can be done maybe with an artificial intelligence avatar. But in Carnival, people manifest themselves. And also, very important, it's, as I said, as Bakhtin mentioned, a body. In fact, in artificial intelligence, there are researches to develop embodied intelligence. But the results are not as expected. And so the answer is that, in my opinion, artificial intelligence programs that might behave like real personalities, it's questionable if they will be in the future. And in fact, I think people, even if they prefer many times to stay at home and make jokes with others and have fun and so on, it's now very it's common, but still I think the idea of being together, to be like a communion, to perceive the others, it's something which that people still need, and I hope they will need in the future. I hope it will not be like it is a book by Isaac Asimov, science fiction. He wrote a book, The Naked Sun, in the future society where everybody stays home and nobody enter in contact with others. I hope it will not be like that. There might be like a Matrix in the movie. And so you see, there are links, and Bakhtin can give some answer to important questions of artificial intelligence and information technology. Thank you.